Two players of the American Powerball jackpot are set to get a few more zeros displayed on their bank balances. After Saturday's Powerball draw, players in Iowa and New York will share a near $688 million in prize money, the fourth largest U.S. lottery jackpot ever. Of course, federal and state taxes will eat up a lot of their winnings, but they are instantaneous millionaires nonetheless.